Hey everyone, I'm back with a new evolution clip. Before you start, make sure you subscribe for more interesting videos. Enjoy watching! Apple's first generation of smartwatches was launched in 2015 and was a real success, selling over 4.2 million units by the second quarter of launch. This series has the S1 system with a single core on its chip, offers 8 GB of storage and a display 272 by 340 pixels, 38mm, and 312 by 390 pixels, 42mm. It is also available in several variants, depending on the material and its color. Thus, the Zero series includes 4 models: the standard stainless steel model, the aluminum sports model, the Hermes stainless steel model, and the Gold Edition model. In 2016, Apple launched the Apple Watch Series 1, which uses the S1P system and has a faster processor than the first generation. This series has an aluminum housing and sports strap and is available in 38mm and 42mm. Apple Watch Series 2 was launched with the previous series also in 2016. Unlike the previous series, this series has a built-in GPS, higher screen brightness, and has water resistance up to 50 meters. Also, the Apple Watch Series 2 is available in the standard version of aluminum and steel, the Nike Plus aluminum model, the Hermes stainless steel model, and the ceramic edition version. In 2017, Apple launched the fourth generation of the Apple Watch, Apple Watch Series 3. This is the first watch to support LTE cellular connectivity for users to make phone calls, use iMessage or Apple Music, even if they don't have an iPhone close, using an electronic SIM card. At the same time, the watch has a dual-core processor, Bluetooth 4.2, and a battery that offers 18 hours of operation and is available in 38 or 42 millimeters. Also, the watch is available in several variants: standard, made of aluminum and steel, Nike Plus, made of aluminum, Hermes, made of stainless steel, and the Edition model, made of ceramic. The Apple Watch Series 4 was launched in 2018 and was the best-selling smartwatch of the year, selling over 11.5 million units. The watch offers double performance compared to the previous series, with dual-core processor, 16 GB storage, larger display, and a new electric heart sensor. An interesting feature introduced on this series is the one that automatically detects falls and automatically calls the emergency services. Also, this series includes several variants: the standard one, made of aluminum and steel, the Nike Plus model, made of aluminum, and the Hermes model, made of stainless steel. In 2019, the Apple Watch Series 5 was launched, which was not notable for major improvements over the previous series, but for the introduction of the permanent display, making international emergency calls, storage of up to 32 GB, and more energy-efficient processor. The watch is also available in the following variants: standard aluminum, cellular model made of aluminum and steel, Nike Plus model made of aluminum, Hermes model made of steel, and Edition version made of ceramic or titanium. Apple Watch Series 6 is the newest series of smartwatches from Apple from 2020 and also includes an SE model. A new feature that this series boasts is the introduction of a sensor for monitoring blood oxygen saturation. It works with a processor 20% more powerful than the 5 series, brighter continuous display, and faster charging. There are also new color options for this device: red and navy blue. Nike Plus, Hermes, and Edition models are also available. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you in the next video.